joining Central Cabarrus. Today is Thursday, April 18th, 2019. Please rise for the pledge.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
CCHS will be having its annual Spirit Week. Thursday will be Hawaii Day. Dress up your best tropical fit.
Carnival will be on May 24th in the stadium. Here are the requirements students must meet to be able to attend.
Attention all fall and spring APs and college students. Review sessions will be held on the following Fridays from 2:30 to 3:30 in Mr. Roeder's room.
AP Environmental Science will be having a review for the AP exam on Tuesdays in April from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 208. The first review will be on April 2nd. See you there. Come with questions.
Attention AP U.S. Government and Politics students. These are the review session dates set up from now until the exam. April 2nd, 4th, 8th, 9th, 15th, and April 30th and May 2nd, immediately following school. On April 30th, please plan to stay for an extended session. Please attend as many as possible. Be sure to bring your AMSCO review books. Review packets will be distributed on the first session. May 6th is the big day. These review sessions will be held in Ms. Rebecca King's room 79.
Seniors, if you would like to have your color sewn to your graduation gown, please contact Ms. Zimmerman in room 173. The fee for this is $5. Colors are not required, but they do make your gown look very professional as you can. Why did the egg get thrown out of class?
Why?
Because he kept telling jokes.
The SAT word of the day is...
psyche, the human soul, the mind. Synonyms include spirit and essence. Her psyche will be much improved after the rest and relaxation of spring break. Thank you for watching Central, and have a great day.